Now, breaking news from Fox 10 News.
Breaking news out of the East Valley. Sky Fox over the scene after a truck carrying propane crashes with a minivan, and there are going to be some evacuations in this residential area. They've got people being treated for injuries on the street there. Let's go live to Rick Krabs with the latest. How'd this accident happen, Rick?
Carrie, it looks like this happened just north of the 202 and just east of Cooper in Chandler here, and you can see a lot of damage to that minivan, and that is the propane truck that's lying on its side. Well, we are hearing that there is a slight leak in one of the small tanks under that propane truck, but right now the main thing is trying to get all the patients out of here. Four patients involved in this. Two of those are delayed. One was a driver of the propane truck, but we do have two others that are in serious condition. One is going to be transported by air ambulance. One has already left the scene for a trauma center by ground. So a lot of activity going on here. And as you say, because of that slight leak in the propane truck, and if you look in real tight, see that small cylinder underneath the truck right there? That is what we're hearing has the leak in it. And until they can get that stabilized, they are going to start to do some evacuations in the immediate vicinity
Rick,
of the propane truck.
Do you know what the truck was hauling?
It is one of those propane delivery trucks that you see, the larger trucks that are around and deliver propane to various areas. Not sure exactly why it was down here. This is mainly a residential area.
Right.
It may have been just transitioning through there at this time. The air ambulance has just landed on scene, and we're going to have more as it becomes available.
Okay, Rick Krabs live in the East Valley with a pretty bad accident out there. We're going to have more on this throughout the afternoon. We'll see you in a little bit.
This has been breaking news from Fox 10 News. Now, breaking news from Fox 10 News.
John Hook live with breaking news. This is out of the East Valley. A tanker crash in the Southeast Valley. Tanker collided with a minivan. Four people hurt, two seriously, and propane is leaking. From the area of Willis, south to the 202, and Cooper, east three blocks, people are being asked to stay inside. We'll see you with more as we get it.